Hello, hello, everybody. G'day, g'day. How are we going? OSRL's back after, well, you could technically say a week break. Of course, they did run the charity social event last week while they were having the week break, and I think they raised over about $2,000 for their mental health charity. I can't actually remember it off the top of my head. Look, I'll be honest with you, people, everybody. I've had a very long day once again with work, so I've literally only got in, well, when I say got in, probably been home literally for about, what is it, not quite an hour, so this could easily turn out badly here, so we'll have to wait and see how that pans out anyway. But Netherlands is the track. We get to drive this beauty for the first time.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
So I'm excited is an understatement, because I've wanted to drive this, you know, special one-off livery for the Red Bull car. Obviously, probably would have driven it for Belgium, but the patch came out just literally, I think, the day after. Or, well, actually, Might have come out like an hour later from the actual Belgium race, when all the new updates in Imola came in. Shall we?
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Still unhappy with a P9, only P9. Two tenths each time. I know sectors 2 and 3 are probably not ideal, but no, absolute is out. He's crashed out actually, so tapped. I don't know why I need to do another out lap. You're fine. Crazy Kiwi probably has to. So does Dan. Adam is huge. Love to see it, apparently. Theory, we should be safe, but 3 minutes to go. Oh! Watch out for whoever's coming around the final corner. Oh, Adam is huge, just had it off. P10 and 11. Might risk it. Thank you. Oh, is that somebody ending off? Or just getting out of everyone's road? Oh, that's not good. I think Adam might be out of this Q1 as well. Oh, that'd be Dan. Yep, okay. Right, let's see where the others go. Probably be better. Yep, P5. Brad Tay's just started his final lap. Flourish, 18. Stays 18. Stick the 10. Really risking it, to be honest. Adam is done. We've got Blue Dog. Only suicide father thinks safe. But Dan. Oh, that's a good line. No, I think yeah, might as well come in. Brad Tay. Absolute out. Huh? Wait, hey. What on earth is... What? Hang on. Let's see that again. Get back down. Absolute. Let's have a look. Find that weird. Find a bit weird. I know Absolute's crushed out, but I can't work that one out, to be honest, so Gee, that's a glitch lap time, so alright, we'll move on. Give me that old set first, I'll use that.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
One run on this, I think. Thank you. 3. I expect a few guys to start on mediums. That's nothing new.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:11.3. We're 10th in the speed trap, 310.4 kilometers per hour. There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy.
find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 11.3.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Time for us to go. Alright, let's go. Right on the bubble. Literally right on the bubble. At P10 now.
Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Hopefully. Just gonna wait up probably for you guys. Brad Tay probably. Yuri's literally in the bubble. We're safe. 10-9. Sector, the looks of it. Probably should use some time on track. So this should mean we should have two sets left for Q3. Would not be a bad thing.
Fired, we're set.
traffic. Go again. Oh, Kraken's out. Oh,
are you okay?
Okay.
That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
Well, it just shows you that ghosting is not on in this league, so that's my bad. Fuck me dead. Well, so much for good quality. I need something to drink. I'll be back shortly. You can watch, guys, can watch the rest of quality. All right. Well, since quality didn't pan out the way I thought it would, may as well have to do something else, I suppose. Stuff from P9 on the... No, we are not doing soft to hard. You've got to be kidding me. If we're doing that, forget about it. Let's push that out. Yeah. Can we get rid of that? No, we can't. I don't want four stints. Fuck off. Get the fuel down. So what is there? Oh, I can't. What is this? I can't even read. Who's got on what tyres? Crazy Kiwi, Nick Magoo, except outside the 10, obviously. Absolute on hards, flourish, mediums, mediums, mediums for the rest.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please.
Right, who's on the mediums in the 10? I know Tabbed is. Is he? No, actually, never mind. Nobody's on the 10. The 10 is in the mediums. So forget what I said.
Threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good.
Sparking if it is that. Alright. Bloody half asleep and doing a league race. This could only go well.
Lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace.
Absolutely already gone and he hasn't even survived, what, two corners? Fuck my start, seriously. come on, we don't need a full virtual safety car the whole lap.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Check your MFD for
fuck me! Can anyone drive?
Copy.
No, don't go for a move there.
Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Fuck me, just go! Fuck me!
Complete, go now! One more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Okay, DRS is now available.
I pressed the fucking overtake button, you dumbass. Sorry, suicide.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Again, sorry, suicide. It was not forceful at all. Thank you.
work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Can't be asked. Fuck it, forget it. Forget it.
Release, release.
Why did I even bother? Why did I even bother? Freaking half asleep as it is, so. Apologies, everybody, for that, but yeah. Again, I apologise if I probably got a little bit aggro there. I'm fucking half asleep anyway. I shouldn't have probably done this race anyway, so. Yeah, it's where the stream ends, unfortunately, guys. So, yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.